Hi, I am George from Max Automotive. I want to give you information about 2018 Fiat 124 Spider. With its unique mix of Italian style and Japanese engineering, the Mazda MX-5 Miata-based Fiat 124 Spider is a sushi roll stuffed in a cannelloni. It's more than a bunch of new badges, however, as the 124 Spider sports an exclusive turbocharged Fiat engine, unique suspension tuning, and a more upscale interior. It's a bit more relaxed than the Miata, but it still provides thrills on a twisty road, and the same top-down, wind-in-your-hair feeling of freedom. Enthusiasts like us will prefer the rowdier Barth trim with its more aggressive suspension and rooter exhaust note, but no matter which model you choose, the 124 Spider is no grocery getter, so plan accordingly. What's new for 2018? The big news for 2018 is the introduction of the Red Top Edition, which adds, you guessed it, a red convertible top, plus 17-inch silver-colored wheels, navigation, Bose audio, auto-leveling adaptive headlamps with washers, and LED daytime running lights, all for $2,495. Otherwise, the rest of the 124 Spider's changes are related to option packages and colors. Last year's Safety and Comfort Collection package, which includes an auto-dimming rear-view mirror, heated exterior mirrors, rear parking sensors, a universal garage door opener, and blind spot monitoring, is now called the Comfort and Convenience Group. Last year's Luxury Collection package is gone, and in its place are two new packages, the Visibility Group, adaptive LED headlamps with automatic leveling, LED daytime running lights, and headlamp washers, and the Navigation and Sound Group, 9-speaker Bose audio system, in-dash navigation, and Sirius XM satellite radio. Three new colors provide a wider array of choices, a lovely dark blue called Blue Scuro, Puro Bianco Perla, a pearlized white, and Grigio Chiaro, metallic silver, which replaces last year's Grigio Argento. What was new for 2017? This modern 124 Spider, the original was sold from 1967 through 1985, was introduced for the 2017 model year. In place of the 4th generation Miata's 155 horsepower 2.0-liter 4-cylinder and 6-speed manual transmission, the 124 Spider utilizes a Fiat 160 horsepower turbocharged 1.4-liter 4-cylinder mated to the 3rd generation Miata's 6-speed stick, which has gear ratios better suited to the turbo engine's power band. Outwardly, the Fiat's windshield header, front glass, and interior layout are traceable, read virtually identical to its Mazda donors. The 124's exterior metal is all its own, however, and its interior materials and finishes are slightly richer than the Miata's. Trims and options we choose. The pick of the 124 Spider range is still the rowdy Barth version, and luckily for us, its $29,190 price hasn't changed a penny for 2018. You could add thousands of dollars in options, but you'll have the same driving enjoyment either way, thanks to the Barth's more sporting attitude. As standard, it includes 6-speed manual transmission, limited slip differential, sport suspension, quad outlet exhaust, (laughs)